coffee and a nice cream. And you can't edit it out. I just don't like this. Take me against the surface. Carry on.
Jade is featuring in this video today. I'm not going to be doing a makeup tutorial today. This is totally not related to makeup whatsoever. Today we're going to be trying a whole bunch of snacks, mostly sweet things that we've never tried before. So I did a poll on my Instagram and I asked you guys to recommend some things that are new or you know,
few other things
that we maybe have not tried, and we got a whole bunch of things. So yeah, we're just gonna be trying them today, and stay tuned if you want to watch. You picking up.
Try the worst one first, please. Can I eat?
I know what you're gonna say. I'm serious.
I don't wanna eat those freaking things.
King Tangs, masala figs. So let's see if it's good.
And then cook
that
way.
The whole thing. Cool. I don't know if this is what it's supposed to look like, but that's what it looks like.
Wait, you gonna eat the heart? Is it hot?
Is it hot?
Yeah.
Is that what a fig looks like?
Apparently.
Very vinegary. I don't think you're supposed to eat this. It's very hard.
So I think that's the skin.
You're not supposed to eat
this. I think you're supposed to eat like just the inside of it. You ate the skin again.
I want another one.
There's still so much to eat. You can eat it just now.
Next we have the cassata bakemate. It just says flavored cream. Take it. I don't even like lemon flavored things.
What's that?
It's like disgusting. Next. We're gonna try a drink, the Nescafe original iced coffee in a can.
Which I think I'll enjoy more because I'm more of a coffee fan.
I really like. Does that have gas?
Apparently.
Cheers.
Just tastes like coffee, like when you don't put enough sugar in and you leave it on the side. But it's really.
Next, we have Zombie Chews. Sour strawberry flavor. That smells so good.
It's gonna be hella sour though.
I don't think so. You think so?
I think so. Pretty sweet.
Oh, it's good. It's so sour. Sour.
It's not terrible. Like I would get it again, but it's something that I have to be in the mood to eat.
Yeah, I wouldn't buy it again, but it's good.
Wouldn't buy it again.
Now we have the Alka Biscream Cocoa, which is cocoa cream filled cookie.
No, it's actually pronounced just cocoa rub. You don't say cocoa powder.
You don't say cocoa.
No, in general. In general, you don't say cocoa powder and you spell cocoa C-O-C-O-A.
Smells like
am
those.
Am I supposed to take one while
yes.
we're sharing?
I can
get
them.
Oh, damn.
It smells so good, I'm not sharing.
I thought that it was like a.
It smells like those little panda bear things. With
that's
like
the chocolate.
But also like sometimes strawberry. Okay, let's go. This is what it looks like. Okay.
I think that's how it's supposed to be.
Supposed to be stale.
It's not terrible. It's honestly, I've had biscuits that were expired and tasted worse than that, obviously.
Because they were expired. This one girl told me I need to try the Ultramel mini custards in banana and strawberry. Okay, banana custard. I don't know if I'm gonna like this.
So this is banana.
I don't think it will taste that different to me.
Oh, it tastes like medicine. It tastes like Buscapan. That's how thick it is. They should at least make the straws thicker then.
It's not thick. Really pudding.
That sound really irritates me.
It's cool. The first like sip you take, I didn't like it because it tastes like medicine. But once you keep drinking it, it's fine.
I still don't know.
Okay, now we got the Oka Cicolata. This is like a ripoff of the Lindt chocolates, I found. I really like hazelnuts, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna love this. However,
depending on how the chocolate tastes. If it tastes like cooking chocolate, probably you don't.
What it looks like. It's really good.
Yeah, I don't have any complaints about it.
It's just like normal chocolate with hazelnut, and I love hazelnut, so. There's a dupe for Lindt. So it's really good. Now we're gonna try the Fanta in the shade.
Why is it pink though? Lychee is like a lychee color.
Lychee color. It is, but I would also put pink. Because what would you put?
Brown. Like, no.
Why?
Like a cream color.
Yeah, but that's boring, okay? Enter in the flavor lychee.
Yeah, that smells good. It smells like the aquele.
I don't like
this. You're not gonna like this.
Parriba.
Parriba.
Pabajo.
Pabajo.
Al centro.
Al centro.
Adentro.
This is not as sweet. It's not like lychee.
It is.
Maybe that's why it's not spelled the correct way. It's kind of like when you get Coke at like KFC and it's watered down. It's kind of like that.
Oh, that's so true.
Watered down lychee. Bless you.
Thank you. So now we have the Sherbet Shockers Sour Fizz Chuba in watermelon.
I like the watermelon flavor of it. It's not as sour as the strawberry though.
This one's like sour first and then it goes sweet. Whereas this one was sweet and then it went sour. Now we're gonna try the best. Let's see about that. Sour plum. It looks like this. It's sweet.
It's not sweet.
Like
a hole. I thought you said there was a
present. And there is. Next we have that Oka thing again and it's pistachio chocolate. I've never had pistachios before.
It just tastes like nutty chocolate. It's like little crunches basically.
Next we have the Danone Ultramel strawberry flavored. How do you pronounce it?
They said like Dan one.
She said Danau.
No, shut up.
Danau.
Shut up.
It's Danone. I've always said
Danone. It's not Danone, I just googled it.
And next we're trying the Danone Ultramel strawberry flavored custard. Cheers. Like the banana one with strawberry. Ugh. Do you like that?
Oh, I can buy like a six pack of these in here.
That's mine. Next, we have the Oka Cat Puff Pastry with hazelnut flavor cocoa cream puff filling.
I want to try this if it's in puff pastry. You know how ugly puff pastry is when it's not like fresh out of the freaking oven?
That looks pretty good, doesn't it?
I
And I don't know whether it's something that they put in the pastry that it has like that weird taste.
Black pepper.
No, I can't do that.
Next, we have the limited edition Aero in the flavor orange. That's what it looks like. I don't. Freak me out.
I'm not a fan of orange, so I wouldn't personally have this again.
It tastes like very like orange. Fake orange.
Like the essence.
Like
of
the
it.
Essence, like orange essence. So no.
Wait. Ow. You just scratched off like half of my makeup on your back.
It's your face on my back.
No, you're fine.
Next we have the Fanta in the flavor mango.
That does not taste good at all.
Right?
It says 100% natural flavors, but that's why. Not.
That's why it's trash.
There's no way in hell I would drink this mango.
So last, and I'm so happy this is last, we have Mouth Painter's bubblegum. It just tastes like normal sweets, normal bubblegum, you know the drill, you know how it goes. I would not have any of this again.
I would just personally buy the strawberry flavored custard in.
This was a terrible video. I'm so sorry that we didn't like anything. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you made it this far, please like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. It would mean the world to me. I'll link Jade's YouTube channel in my description box if you want to have a look at her life. And yeah, let me know in the comments what you guys think of all the stuff that we've tried, if you've tried anything, any of this, and if you like it. And also recommend good stuff if you guys want a part two. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching again. See you next time. Ciao.
Is there anything that you would buy again?
That's why you don't buy cheap crap.
This is why I'm broke.